This video is going to give you a real quick classroom walkthrough of what your classes might look like this quarter, since we're doing most studies online and virtually. Most everything will happen in Canvas, and if you've never logged into Canvas, the easiest way to get there is to start at the SPSCC website and then click up on the My SPSCC. This is the place that students should start for just about everything. If you're not logged in, you can log in up here, and once you're logged in, it gives you access to your email, to Canvas, to Compass, as well as a whole bunch of other resources. So for today, we're going to look at Canvas, which is where all of your classwork will take place, at least the beginning of it. When you log into Canvas, you're going to notice your dashboard. So these are all of the courses that you're currently enrolled in. Some of them, like this one, the Learning at SPSCC, isn't one that you pay for, but it's a resource course. And so within this course are lots of videos and supports that will help you as you're doing your learning here at SPSCC. The other courses are going to be the courses that you're currently enrolled in. If you're enrolled in a course and it isn't showing on your dashboard yet, that could be that the instructor hasn't published it yet. You won't see courses in Canvas until the instructor has published the class, and some instructors are doing some final edits to their coursework. But do expect to see everything there by Monday, April 13th. When you log into your dashboard, you're going to notice a few different things. You've got your to-do list, so these are upcoming assignments that will populate automatically based on all of your courses. And then on the left-hand side, you have a link for all the courses you're taking. You also have a link to a calendar that you can use within Canvas to help you manage your time, as well as an inbox, which is a place where you can reach out to instructors directly. When you're ready to start working on one of your courses, you simply click on the icon to take you into the Canvas shell for the course that you're enrolled in. Instructors set up their Canvas courses a little bit differently, but most often you'll see either something like this instructor has, which is a module that will walk you through week by week what you need to complete. You might also see an image or just a syllabus or a page that will welcome you to the class and tell you exactly how you're expected to navigate through the class. In the modules, the instructors have set it out that they want you to complete in order. Videos or things that you need to read. In this week one module, you'll notice that there are additional things like work to complete, some quizzes, some discussion boards, but this is where you're going to find what needs to happen and when it needs to happen. On the left-hand side of Canvas, you'll also see things like the assignments, the discussions, the grades. These are other ways to navigate within Canvas to find things that you need to be working on. But for the most part, your instructor will tell you from this main homepage how to navigate and work through the class. If you have questions and you need to clarify something with your instructor, you can message them from the inbox. And when you go into the inbox, this is like a typical email system, except that it's specifically in Canvas. And so if you click on this button up here, the Compose a New Message, it will let you select the course that you want to email the instructor for. You can click on over here and say, I want to email the teachers. And you can tell them what you need, question about assignments, and then write the message. So this is another way that you can communicate with your instructors. Additionally, in your classes, within the syllabus, there's going to be some information about how to contact your instructor. This is a sample course, so it's not populated, but the syllabus is where you're going to find information about how to reach out to your instructor, both through Canvas as well as through campus email. They might list a telephone number, and this quarter they might also list Zoom as a way to reach out to them. And so everything that you need once you log in should be right here in Canvas. And if you need help or you don't know something or you need to clarify something, reach out to your instructor right away to make sure that you have everything you need. You could also reach out to us here at the Center for Teaching and Online Learning by going through that Learning at SPSCC website. And we have all kinds of supports here. And you can also email us or call us, and we're here to help you as well. Have a great spring quarter.